Oh, welcome back to Fox 8 News in the Morning. The best of you, a little Foo Fighters, as we show you a live look at Playhouse Square.
Which is one of the best in Cleveland. We got the best of the best right here in Northeast Ohio's Cleveland Magazine has announced its winners, everything from the best food and drinks to things to do and some pretty unique decor, too.
Yeah, we're loving this. Cleveland Magazine's new editor, Kim Schneider, joins us right now with one of the winners, Denisha Anderson from Cleveland Flower Walls.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations to you, too, new editor of Cleveland Magazine. But you're no stranger to Cleveland Magazine. You grew up here.
Yes.
And you've been at the magazine for 14 years.
Yes, huh? And I'm very excited for this weekend's Best of Cleveland Party. It's our October issue come to life, and we're so excited to celebrate the wonderful things happening in town.
I think it's amazing when you get great people who are recognized for their great talent. Denisha, you talk about the flower wall.
Yes.
And these are this is a rental that you can use for weddings and other displays.
Correct.
And stuff,
right? Yeah, so we do all kinds of floral design for customized for the bride, so they can make it any color that they want. This is our fall wall that we released, kind of a crazy design that we did. We're gonna go a little bit crazier for the party on Friday. And we've been doing this.
So did you make all this?
Yeah, so it's about like 1,200 flowers in this wall that we individually put in there, so everybody gets that fresh look just for their wedding.
And for Instagram and Facebook.
Of course,
like, they're so popular, right?
Parties,
everything. What's the name of the company?
So it's Cleveland Flower Walls.
Okay, just in case anybody wants to get a hold of you.
Yes, and they can find us on Instagram, CLE Flower Walls as well.
And you have walls, permanent walls, in and around Cleveland, right?
Yes, for sure. So I'm really excited to say we have one at the Nine Hotel that's 10 feet tall.
Wow.
Everybody loves to take pictures with that. House of Blues, Cleveland Flea, and tons more.
That's great. Yeah. Tell us about some of the other winners. This really recognizes a lot of people, places, things. Lots of things to eat, too.
Lots of things to eat.
Yes. Let's walk over because I want to sample some of the bulbo waffle. I know
Kenny
was
Denisha
over there.
Thank you, Denisha Anderson.
Appreciate
and you
it.
Can
Thank
find
you.
More yes. information about her and the wall through Cleveland Magazine and also on Fox 8.
So our editors, we pick 50 of our favorite things happening in town, and we also let our readers pick. So our party is a whole mix of our favorites and the town's favorites, and one of our favorites is bulbo waffle in Asiatown.
Thank you.
How are you?
Hi, nice
to see you and welcome. Thanks for being here.
Good to see you. Kenny was over there, about 6 months ago or so when you guys were first opening. It's a great concept, and I think maybe people aren't familiar with it, so let them know what's in there.
Oh, this famous Hong Kong sweet snack. We eat all days and a lot of breakfast waffle.
Okay. Yeah.
So you can put things inside those little balls, right?
Yeah.
The little bubbles.
We can put cheese, bacon cheese, mochi cakes, chocolate chips, crushed Oreo. Yeah, we are working off some other ingredients.
Yeah, so their sweet and savory options are really amazing. I think they drizzled caramel over the top of that one.
So good.
Yeah. And so you really just need to go check it out. It's very popular in Hong Kong. And when they came here, they realized nobody in town was doing this. And so they really wanted to highlight the bubble waffles here in Cleveland.
Yeah. That's amazing. That's a special waffle maker, right?
Yeah.
Can you tell our viewers about it?
The new one is electrically.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right.
But in the olden days, it's used the charcoal burner.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
And the old man sitting in a small wooden truck, and then that used it for the bubble waffle.
Wow.
They used the charcoal burner.
Yeah, that's
How
great.
Neat.
Yeah.
How
and
neat.
I was going to say, you're highlighting obviously not just the places in Cleveland, but the neighborhoods in Cleveland too. And going to the party like this, the Best of Cleveland party, you get just a sample of everything that Cleveland has to offer.
Yeah, and it's really just a wonderful night out. It's a great night to come with your friends, your date nights. You know, it's really just an exciting night at the Rock Hall, the greatest place to have an event. And I know you guys have won some awards too from us. You know. News anchor, morning show team. So we really just love having the Best of Cleveland highlighted in one fabulous evening.
Well, it is so much fun.
We love going.
Oh my goodness, we really do. And all of our producers go and we have a great time. Evie is the DJ. He is so much fun too. So tons of dancing. You just eat and drink your way through the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Yeah, we recommend skipping lunch because you'll go away completely stuffed by the end of the night.
Oh, you will.
Yeah.
And what's great is you'll discover all this new stuff too that Cleveland has to offer and rediscover things that maybe you used to love but maybe you forgot about.
Yes, yeah.
Can I try the waffle?
Oh.
Yeah, sure.
I'd love to try it. I've not had a chance to eat it.
But I need to have some tricks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. Let's see what's going on. Denise, come on in. Oh, so what are we doing here?
We're making it more crispy.
Oh, crisp it up a little bit. Yeah. With the heat gun.
Yeah.
Awesome.
And what do you have inside of this one?
This one is the plain one.
Just
the original one.
Okay.
Love it.
So,
what's the one with the caramel all over it?
I know.
There's a lot of caramel. It's the peanut butter.
Oh.
And the condensed milk.
Ooh.
Yeah, because these two is the most famous favorite in Hong Kong.
Well, we're going to try this as we head to break from Best of Cleveland to New Day Cleveland. We see what's coming up,
Thank you.
David and Natalie.
This is awesome.
You guys had the Bobo waffle yet?